welcome. Welcome to our fourth and fifth grade winter concert. The boys and girls, as you can see, are very, very excited. They have a beautiful concert planned for you. As usual, Mrs. Bronson has done a wonderful job, and I'm sure you're going to really enjoy the evening. Before we get started, I do want to let you know that there are exits in the back of the auditorium in case of an emergency, and exits on each side here if we had to exit the building. If you are new to the concert, we do give parents a chance to take photos. So Mrs. Bronson will let you know when that those photo ops are going to happen, and you'll be able to come up and take photos. I want to thank everyone for being here this evening, family, friends, parents, and our staff that's here, our fourth and fifth grade teachers, and our support staff that are here this evening. So I'll turn the microphone over to our Gabby.
Welcome parents, family, and friends. My name is Gabby Dinelli, and tonight the fourth and fifth grade chorus of PES would like to present our winter concert. You will be treated to a variety of pieces in different languages, styles, and genres. Each week, we rehearse together in preparation for tonight's concert. We hope you enjoy it. Before we begin the fourth grade portion, we would like to offer you the opportunity to come up and take pictures of the chorus. Thank you.
Hello. My name is Joseph Belty. Our first piece, Shout, needs little explanation. Listen as the chorus pays close attention to dynamic contrast. Dynamics is a musical term used to describe volume. When music grows from soft to loud, that is called a crescendo. You'll hear many of them at the beginning of the piece. Thank you.
Shout! 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 Station. Our second piece includes a traditional German carol, Klingglocken. Klingglocken means ring little bell. The original carol was written by Carl Ensslin during the 19th century. Tonight we are singing an arrangement written by Vicki Tucker Cartney. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Claudia Schneider. Keen and Matov challenged the choir to sing in Hebrew. During the middle section, the choir will split into two groups, singing the same words but different notes. This musical term is called harmony. Both groups are following a musical pattern, but one is higher than the other. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
piece, the fourth grade chorus would like to thank the following people in their continued support at the Arts at PES. The Region 15 Administration. Fine Arts Director Jane Sargent. Our principal, Mrs. Forrest. The fourth grade teachers, Mrs. Matthews, Mrs. Corbin, and Mr. Monsell. We would also like to thank Mrs. Lee for playing the piano for us tonight.
Hello, my name is Taylor Dawson. Our final piece, One Candle, will highlight seven voices for the chorus. Over 30 students auditioned for this opportunity. Mrs. Bronson was very proud of the confidence and professionalism all students exhibited during their first audition experience. This phrase has the Latin phrase dona nobis echoed throughout. We hope you enjoy our final piece for the night. Thank you.
Thank you. have a little bit of, I was going to say a wardrobe change, but we're not doing a wardrobe change. We're doing a little bit of a stage change. So if you bear with us for a few minutes, we're going to set up a few instruments. So ELT, if you'll come up, and Maya, if you'll take us off stage. And in Zimbabwe, there's a lot of marimba music instruments that are kind of designed like our xylophones with wood bars on top, but they grow gourds that are played, and that's the resonation from underneath. So ours are made up to more traditional style from what we use in our classroom. So all of your children have had access to these instruments within our classroom during our music times, and these students learn a separate piece. And what I'd like you to really focus on listening is, in the Shona style and in marimba music, you'll hear different parts played by different people. So in here, there are gonna be four different parts, and what our job as a group was to decide who was gonna play when, who was gonna play together, were they all gonna play together, were they gonna play at different times in different groups. So the arrangement that you hear them playing is their own decision. They learned each of the parts, and then we've all put them together. So this is our ELT group playing a piece called Thump. Thank you.
The chorus first sings together in unison, but in the middle sing two different parts of the song at the same time. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Zachary Harmon. Musica Deis, our next piece, brought the challenge of singing Latin to the chorus. The Latin speaks to the gift of music. Let us rejoice and sing. As we practice putting the motion into the music, we were rejoicing for snow and vacation. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Kwesi Sam. Our third piece is a traditional Hebrew folk song with no specific meaning. Haida is similar to the La in American folk music. First, you will hear the chorus singing together in unison, then breaking into multiple groups. In addition to the accompaniments, some students gave up precious recess time to learn the drum and tambourine part to this piece. Thank you.
Mrs. Lee for playing the piano for us tonight. My name is Meredith Kriegel. Our final piece, Secrets of Snow, is written by a local composer, Amy Burnham. Mrs. Burnham lives in Woodbury, Connecticut, and has over 40 published pieces. In this piece, she poses lots of questions about snow. What can it see, hear, know? You're about to find out. Thank you.